Let's show the first atomic bomb without using computer graphics. Let's find real ways to photograph this so that the audience can get that particularly hypnotic, dangerous feeling.